Rima shaka la bahakoli libila gadiniza. Ribi shaka talabagadini mi babuzia. In the name of Jesus Christ. Riba shako toko zako lobogodini na babuzia. Viewers across the world, wherever you are watching this broadcast, my name is Apostle Martin Mutwiri. I am the General Overseer of Jesus Freedom Time Church, and God has given me grace to come and speak to you through this brief moment, in this brief broadcast, in the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says in the book of John 3:16, "For God so loved the world, that he gave his only begotten Son, that whatsoever believes in him shall not perish, but shall have eternal life." People of God, when we receive Jesus Christ in our heart, we receive the blessings of eternal life. We receive the blessings of salvation. And the blessings of salvation, they include even your life here on earth. If you read Mark chapter number 10, verse number 30, the Bible says that they that will follow me, they that will practice self-denial for my sake, here on earth, they will receive 100% life achievement. And also in the afterlife, they will receive blessings of eternal life. Mark 10, verse number 30. Viewer, I would like to pray for you. Maybe you have not received Jesus Christ as the Lord and Savior of your heart. I'm going to pray for you right now. Wherever you are, repeat this prayer after me. Lord Jesus, forgive me my sins. I receive you in my heart and in my body. In Jesus' name. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for viewers across the world, them that have not received the blessings of salvation. Let them receive it in the name of Jesus Christ. Right now, I pray for you. If you're sick in your body, I'm going to pray for healing to locate you in the name of Jesus Christ. I'm going to release the healing power of the Holy Spirit to locate you in your body. Get ready for healing. Get ready for deliverance in the name of Jesus Christ. I would like to begin to pray for those that are suffering sicknesses in the central nervous system, sicknesses in the head, the eyes, and the brain, and the ears. Right now, I pray for you wherever you are. Any sickness that is affecting you in your brain, brain tumor, brain cancer, come out in the name of Jesus Christ. Any sickness that is affecting your brain, epilepsy, convulsions, come out in the name of Jesus. Them that have been affected by convulsions, epilepsy, children that are convulsing, right now begin to receive healing in the name of Jesus Christ. Receive healing in the name of Jesus. Them that have been affected by cerebral palsy and other challenges of development of the brain, right now, I release the blessings of God. Be healed in the name of Jesus Christ. Let there be healing in that body. That child that is having brain problems, cerebral palsy, autism, healing is coming right now in the name of Jesus. Receive that healing in the name of Jesus. That problem that is causing paralysis, difficulty to walk in a child, right now I release healing power in the name of Jesus Christ. That problem that is causing problem in the ears, not able to hear, deaf and dumb spirit, children that have dread milestones in talking and hearing, receive hearing in the name of Jesus Christ. Them that have our problems with the eyesight, right now receive hearing in the name of Jesus Christ. Receive hearing in the name of Jesus Christ. Them that have challenges in the area of the tongue and the throat. There are people that are suffering in the throat. You have throat problem, throat infection, throat cancer, thyroid problem, thyroid issues. Be healed right now in the name of Jesus Christ. I release your hearing. I release your hearing in the name of Jesus Christ. Them that have challenges in the neck, Your neck is having problems. Right now, I release eating in the name of Jesus Christ. Receive eating in your neck in the name of Jesus Christ. Receive eating in your neck in the name of Jesus Christ. Robozaha kalabaga denizia. Reshabala koleni mina katori libisha patalaba kotori minai. Them that have problem in the breathing, you are not able to breathe. Right now, I release eating in your breathing system. In the name of Jesus, let your breathing system be healed right now. Receive eating power. Eating power of God is locating your eating. There are people that are suffering. You are under oxygen. Right now, receive your eating in the name of Jesus Christ. Restoration of your lungs. Your lungs are being healed right now in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, receive brand new lungs. Them that you have collapsed lungs, the doctors have said that your breathing system, your lungs have been compromised, your lungs are failing, your lungs are collapsing. Right now, receive brand new lungs in the name of Jesus. You have brand lung cancer, let it be healed in the name of Jesus Christ. Them that are having problems in the stomach, stomach cancer, stomach ulcers, peptic ulcers, gastro ulcers, be healed right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Every sickness in the gut, be flushed out in the name of Jesus Christ. Them that are having sicknesses in the back, in the spinal cord, I'm releasing the anointing of God to touch your spinal cord right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Receive that healing power in the name of Jesus Christ. Them that have problem and challenges with walking, right now begin to receive the power and the anointing to walk. Power and the anointing to walk in the name of Jesus Christ. Walk in the name of Jesus. 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 Receive the power. Come out of that wheelchair. Come out of that bed of sickness. Come out of that chair of sickness. Receive your healing. Receive brand new body. Brand new body organs, brand new body tissues. Your body has been restored in Jesus' name. Begin to receive your healing in the name of Jesus. Viewers, wherever you are, continue exercising. What you could not do, begin to do it right now. If you could not eat, begin to eat right now. If you could not walk, begin to walk right now. Begin to check where the pain was. Check your hands. Check your chest, check your bones, check your hip joint, check your legs, begin to check the area of sickness. It has gone in the name of Jesus Christ. Viewers, we are continuing to pray for you across the world. You can begin to share your testimonies through this channel in the name of Jesus Christ. You can write to me and I'm continuing to pray for you in the name of Jesus. Be healed in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Shatala bahako lulubu ziki liba handeshia. Rina hako yako teki ziki liba hato lila bahanda. Rishika bahako tulila bakanti liba babu zaya. Robo zaka la bahakili liba buziki liba hata la bahandeshia. In the name of Jesus. God bless you all.